Now we are going to learn multiplication of integers through an activity. To do this activity, we need 4 to 5 plain sheets. Any two colors as a counters, like bindis or star stickers or formed sheets, you can cut like this also. Take any two colors. So here, this green color represents positive, and this rose color represents negative. So the first question, 4 times 2, 4 into 2, that is, add, they are positive only, no children, so add 4 groups of 2, add 4 groups of positive 2. We are going to add, because we know very well multiplication is repeated addition. Add 4 groups of positive 2. So positive green color represents, green color represents positive. We are going to make 4 groups of positive 2. So 1 group of positive 2, 2 groups of positive 2, 3 groups of positive 2, 4 groups of positive 2. See children, 1, that is 1 group of 2, 1 times 2, 2 times 2, 3 times 2, 4 times 2. That is add, because it is positive here, that is plus 4. Add 4 groups of 2. Everything positive, so when you add, how much you will get children? 8. Is it or not children? So the solution is 8 plus 8 only. After completing this activity, just you stick as it is. Now you like this, you can circle with pencil or whatever it is, you circle like this, then stick the bindis or whatever it is, stick, and you can close this page. Now we are going for the next one. -3. 5 times -3. There is first integer plus 5, that is add 5 groups of -3. Add, because first integer plus, so add 5 groups of -3. So now we are going to make 5 groups of negative. Negative is which one? That rose color. So now we are going to take negative, because we are going to add 5 groups of -3 only. So -3. See, 1 group of 3. Then 2 group of 3. 3 groups of 3. 4 groups of 3. Then 5 groups of 3. So all are negative only, that is add 5 groups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Add 5 groups of -3. Everything -3 only. So when you count, how much will you get? 5 groups of 3, 15. Will you get 15 or not, children? So what 15? Everything negative only. Could you see negative or not? All are negative. So negative 15 minus 15. When you count, you are getting negative 15 minus 15. Add 5 groups of -3. Next question, here I have taken the green color is positive and orange color is negative. -2 into 3, that is -2 times 3. So now, actually previous question, how did we see? Add 5 groups of -3, because first integer is positive. Here the first integer negative, negative means subtract. So subtract, that is take away. Subtract means take away. Subtract two groups of positive 3. So we cannot take away. Is there anything to take away, children? Nothing is there to take away, because the question is telling subtract two groups of positive 3. So here nothing is there to take away. So what are we going to do? We are going to make two groups of zeros. That is two groups of 3 zeros. See, now I will show you that. Zero pair. This is called a zero pair. See. So two groups of zero pair. So zero pair means here 3 coming. No, so now this is one group of zero pair. That is 3 coming. So like this, then another one. Now nothing, that is this represents 0 only, because take away two groups of positive 3. Nothing is there to take away, that's why we are bringing zeros like this. Now from this you have to take away positive 3 only, that is two groups of positive 3. So positive represents green color. We are going to take two groups of positive 3. So one group of positive 3, then two groups of positive 3. We have taken out the two groups of positive 3, we have taken out because it is subtract. So now what remains? Orange color, that is negative. So count how many is there? 6. So negative 6 is the answer. Minus 6 is the answer. Now minus 3 into minus 6, that is first integer negative, no children, so subtract 3 groups of negative 6. Take away 3 groups of negative 6. Is there anything to take away? No. So here also, when the first integer comes like this negative, so we are bringing 0 pairs. How many zero pairs? 3 groups of 6 zero pairs. So now let's bring the zero pairs. First integer comes like this, negative means we are taking 0 pairs. Here minus 6 only, no children. So 3 groups of 6 0 pairs. So number, big number, that's why it's taking much time. So now we need 0 pairs. Now everything 0, children, because these are all 0 pairs, because the very first integer negative, subtract 3 groups of negative 6. So nothing, no, we cannot take away anything. That's why you are bringing 3 groups of 6 pairs and 0 pairs. Okay, now 3 groups of, we have to take away 3 groups of negative 6. We have to take away 3 groups of negative 6. Because here minus 3, so subtract, we cannot do anything. That's why we brought everything. Now everything, this arrangement represents 0. So now, take away 3, that is take away, I am using this word, no, minus, take away 3 groups of negative 6. Negative means what? Orange color we have to take away, that is 3 of negative 6. 1 group of negative 6. 2 groups of negative 6. 3 groups of negative 6. We have taken out 3 groups of take away. This one minus take away 3 groups of negative 6. We have taken out, children. Now what remains? Everything positive, that is green color, remains positive. Just count how much you will get. 18, are you getting or not? So positive 18. So the answer is plus 18. Positive 18.